Hello students, welcome to Science Pedagogics, and today's question is, the atomic number of an element is 15. To which group and period does this element belong? Find its valency. Now as we can see that in this one, three subparts are there. Means group number we have to calculate, period number we need to calculate, and valency also. So children, this question have a weightage of 3 marks. Okay, so let us start the answer. Given is atomic number, which is 15. First we need to write down electronic configuration, that is 2, 8, 5. Okay, 5 is valence electron. Okay, now first is group number. If valence electron is equal to 5, then group number is equal to 10 plus valence electron. This is the formula to calculate group number. So here, now we have to add 10 plus valence electrons are 5. Okay, 10 plus 5, that is equal to 15. Okay, so this element belongs to group 15, which is nitrogen family. Now, second is calculation of period. Okay, so period number is equal to number of valence shell, means any element have as much as valence shell that represent its period number. Okay, number of valence shell. Now we can see that in electronic configuration it has three valence shell, K, L and M. Okay, number of shells we can find out with the help of electronic configuration. It has K shell, L shell and M shell, that is equal to 3. So what is its period number? Third period. This is the element of third period. It means with the help of atomic number, we can easily determine its group number and its period number. While writing the answer, you need to explain how would you calculate the group number and period number. Okay? And this tells, atomic number tells the position of element in the periodic table. Okay? Now, the last point is valency. If number of valence electrons are 4 or more than 4, okay, if valence electrons are 4 or more than 4, then valency is equal to 8 minus valence electron. This is the formula. Valency is equal to 8 minus valence electron. And here valence electrons are 5. So its valency is equal to 8 minus 5, which is equal to 3. Okay children, so I hope it is clear. Group number 15, period number 3, third period, and valency is also 3. So this is the bifurcation of marks, and you need to learn the formula to calculate group number, period number as well as valency. I hope it is clear. We will discuss more questions in our further videos.
Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe, and hum aise hi questions for your practice of examination dalte rahenge. So keep updated about that.